This is Motorola Edge 4G Neo, and today I'll show how you can switch your SIM card preferences on this device. So to start, you will need to launch settings, then enter the network and internet category. Next, go for the SIM preferences, and here if you'll have the physical SIM card and the eSIM as well, unlike me, you'll be able to select the SIM card you prefer to use for mobile data, phone calls and SMS messages. So that will be it for this video. Thanks for watching and bye bye.